Hi, I'm Dr Siouxsie Wiles. So today I want to talk a little bit about fomites and the transmission of COVID-19 through surfaces. So fomites are kind of the technical term for inanimate objects that can be used to spread a virus or bacteria. So think things like coins, door handles, taps, things like that. So back in the beginning of the pandemic, we thought that fomites, these inanimate objects and surfaces, was going to be maybe one of the major ways that the virus transmitted. So the fact that somebody would sneeze or cough on a surface, and then you could go along and touch it and then touch your face, and that's how the virus would transmit. But actually what we know now is that people are infectious for a few days before they start to have symptoms, and then in the early days of their symptoms. And actually the vast majority of transmission is through sort of droplets, breathing, singing, talking, shouting, face-to-face contact with somebody who's infectious, or being in the same sort of environment for them for periods of time where you're exposed to those droplets and things. So that doesn't mean that transmission from surfaces is impossible, just that it's less likely. And actually, a look at the papers that have been studied shows there are very few cases that's really been documented. There was one where somebody took a lift and then that seems to have started a cluster, but most of the time it has been through this close contact, kind of face-to-face, or being in an environment where people are talking, singing, shouting, breathing, stuff like that. We do know that the virus does survive on surfaces. It's been, that's been done in the lab, where scientists will take some of the virus, usually quite a large amount of it, and then put it onto different kinds of surfaces and see how long it lasts. And it seems to last a few days, degrading at the time. But what's not clear is whether when people are shedding the virus, whether it will be in those kinds of numbers on surfaces at all. So that doesn't mean, though, that we shouldn't be washing our hands, but it just means that the surface transmission is not seen to be as big a problem as we thought at the very beginning of the pandemic. But that's also why here in New Zealand, masks have been added to our toolkit, because obviously knowing that it is spread through this face-to-face, that's why wearing the mask will be all about stopping the transmission of the virus, especially through those droplets, when you don't even realize that you are actually infectious. Thanks. So yeah, that's fomites.